wrong way driver hit one car on the road, then smashed into more cars at Pima Animal Care Center's brand new facility on the west side, causing a chain reaction and extensive damage. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Stella Inger. Guy is off. That driver is now in the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Tucson police tell us the driver was speeding down Sweetwater, going the wrong way, and hit another car, injuring a motorist. The driver then careened through PACC's entrance, launched over the curb, and hit a pickup truck, sending more vehicles smashing into others. The new PACC facility was not damaged and reopened.